say? You're doing great. Outstanding. Today, we're going to talk about interjections. What is an interjection? In our last class, we talked about filler words. And filler words, it is a word that is said to gain time usually. And it does not affect the meaning of the sentence, of the following sentence. An interjection is a word that affects the meaning of the following sentence in the sense that it expresses emotion. It expresses surprise. It expresses excitement. It expresses mood, feeling. So an interjection expresses feeling, and it gives the tone for the following expression or sentence that is spoken. So, some interjections or all interjections express emotion. And emotions, we have positive emotions, we have negative emotions. And sometimes we have dubious interjections because they question the action. I put some examples here for you. Okay? And we have positive ones, negative ones. Now, what makes them positive or negative is the tone of the voice, the emotion that is put in the interjection. For example, if I say, you won the lottery. You won the lottery. There's no emotion, no feeling. We have no idea of the feeling. But if I say, wow, you won the lottery. See? How the word wow, it now gives the emotion, gives it excitement, or it expresses surprise. You won the lottery. Right? And it marks the tone of which you're going to express the next expression or the next sentence. Okay? And we have here, oh, you won the lottery! Outstanding, fabulous. Okay? Aha! So you won the lottery! Right? Great! Awesome! These are positive interjections. An interjection can be negative just by changing the tone of the voice. Okay? To make a, you won the lottery. Right? You can make it change the tone of the voice, and you can make it negative. An interjection. Guess what interjection? An interjection son palabras que expresan emociones, sorpresas, y ánimo. Pero una interjection son palabras que le dan el tono a la siguiente expresión. Le dan el ánimo de la siguiente expresión. Okay? We have negative interjections. Darn! I lost the game. Perdí el juego. Darn! I lost the game. Damn! I lost the game. Gee! I lost the game. Uh-oh. Lost the game. Whoops. Ouch. Right? Something hurt? Okay? So these are positive interjections, negative interjections. There are many interjections. You can go on the internet and search interjection list, and you'll have a lot of interjections. Okay? Now, sometimes you can express doubt. You can use it to gestures to express that. For example, I finished my homework. Okay, you finished your homework, right? What am I expressing? You say you finished your homework, but I'm not really sure about that, right? Okay, right? Right, you finished your homework. So notice that the interjection expresses mood and marks the tone of the next expression. Really? You finished your homework. Well, you finished your homework. Sometimes you can use it to express that. Okay, so an interjection is a word. It does not change the meaning of the next expression, but it gives the next expression emotion, feeling. It marks the tone of the next expression. Entonces, una interjection es una palabra que no cambia el significado de la siguiente expresión, pero que marca el tono de la siguiente expresión y expresa ánimo, sorpresa o emoción, ya sean emociones positivas o negativas. Okay, so thank you, and I'll see you in the next class.